In one of our zone fellowships during prayer, this woman prayed, Miss Selena Samisoni. As she prayed using this statement, in your presence, as we drink from the waters of life. You know, that prayer, it started to touch my heart. As I was listening to that prayer, I created a melody out of it. So the melody came by. And I was so touched by that prayer. And I hope you'll be blessed by this song as well. Inaka.